GoGriffons.com, powered by Spine and Sport Physical Therapy.
Train like the pros, my friends.
He's a complete guy.
It's fun blocking for him because all you got to do is get into the second level and you know he's just going to take off.
Here's the handoff to Mike. Stutter steps, cuts 15, 10. He is going to go untouched into the end zone. Stiff arms the man. Stays on his feet to 15. Breaks his tackle to 10. The 5, touchdown. Michael Hill.
Yeah, I'm under angle. Number 95. Take me to the home. Take boots and an ultra loud.
You know, whenever I'm around guys like we have on the team now, who work their butts off, and I just carry off that, and it fuels me up. So.
He works so hard, and he deserves every yard he gets, and he deserves that record.
Nobody deserves it more. I've never met a guy that works harder. Yeah, since we were little kids playing Bantam League football, he's always outworked everybody. Overdone expectations, proved everybody wrong when they said he couldn't, and he deserved it. He definitely deserved it.
Reggie Trotter told me my freshman year that I have a chance, or he told me that he wants me to get that record. He introduced me to Tony Williams, and I've always had him in the back of my mind, but I never thought I'd get to it, and it finally came here, and now that I've got it, I mean, I'm just blessed to have everybody that I had around me, Coach Fenwick calling all those plays for me and trusting me with the ball. Coach P getting me here in the first place, and just going back to every player that I've played with, I mean, this just goes all to them, too.